Right now, an inmate who escaped from Kane County Sheriff's officers last month is back in custody. 21-year-old Hugo Avila escaped in St. Charles. He was arrested Monday. He is wanted for felony traffic offenses.